everybody loves music. Music is what sort of brings a spunk in life when you're stuck in traffic, when you're sitting at home, when you're working out. So everyone loves good music.
In today's music, musicians and singers,
yeah.
Who do you admire?
Well, I do. My personal favorites would be Anushka Manchanda, because I love her and she's just so spunky, and also Shivani.
Well, is it because they are performing today or like...
Well, because they're performing, they're also friends of mine, but I like their music in any case.
Yeah, everything has changed in Bollywood. Bollywood has completed its 100 years, so music has also changed.
Right.
So, what do you just think, today's music is good or like it was in its golden era?
I think it depends what you're talking about in terms of independent music. There's much more happening on the scene in India now than there was even 5 or 10 years ago. There are a lot of vocalists and indigenous people that are coming up and are making great music, you know. So there's a whole crop and a whole lot of scope which wasn't there earlier. But I feel in terms of Hindi cinema, there was a lot more in terms of lyrics and the thought and the beauty of the songs. I'm more of a fan of the songs in the golden age.
What's happening at the professional front?
Right now there is something happening, but I'll only be able to talk about it in a few weeks. So, thank you.